She had left for work a little bit ago. So he's working till like 2 or 2:30 today. So I got up and I was getting myself ready to go to church. Keaton was all excited to go to church, but she has been up since like 5:30 this morning. And so I'm trying to get ready and she's like, "Mommy, mommy." And she just wants me to hold her. And so I held her for a little bit, calmed her down. I let her watch some shows on my phone while I was getting ready. And then look what I found. So yeah, she's sleeping. Now I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should wake her up so we can go to church. We need to leave in like 20 minutes. Or do I let her sleep? I'm afraid if I wake her up, she'll just be like a monster at church. But she was really excited to go to church too. So she might be disappointed. I don't know what to do. Keaton, honey, do you want to go to church? Do you want to go to church? She's saying, but she's not waking up. Oh, there she is, there she is. Do you want to get ready and go to church? You need to get your clothes on, honey. We get you dressed? Are you tired? Yeah. Do you want to stay home and go night-night? Huh? You do? Do you know what you're saying? Okay, do you want to go to church? Do you want to stay home? What? 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 Oh, you're awake? Okay, all right, let's get you dressed, okay? So we can go to church. Oh, you like the fan on?
Whoa!
Whoa! I'm cold! Alright, I think she's awake, so we can get ready for church. We are home from church. What? Oh, there's a fly. Yeah. We're home from church. We made it. So, got Keaton awake and dressed, and she was still tired. She cried a little bit when I put her into her class at church, but, she, you know, it only lasts a minute, and then she's totally fine playing, and she was having fun playing with bubbles when I went and picked her up. So now she's eating some lunch, aren't you? You're eating food. What are you having? What are you having? Is it peanut butter and jelly? Peanut butter and jelly?
Fly.
Fly. You're paranoid about the fly?
Yeah.
And church was so good today, you guys. Oh man, I wish Shad would have been there, but hopefully he'll get a chance to watch or listen online later. Oh, it's just so good. Just talked about having faith and that God shows favor to those that have faith. And yeah, and it's okay to ask. It's okay to ask for a house and have faith that God's going to provide. Or it's okay to ask God for food or to help heal somebody. Or, yeah, it's okay. Ooh, there's a dead fly hanging off the window. Oh, my gosh. We leave that door open on the side out to the patio, and flies come in all the time. So, yuck. Anyways,
whoa.
We're home now. Whoa. Keaton's eating lunch. Did it fly away?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Goodness gracious. It flew away. Oh, here comes a car. There goes the car. Someday, Keaton, we're going to have a backyard for you. Okay? Okay.
Mom.
What? Oh, is there jelly on your tray?
Dip.
You're going to dip your finger. Oh, is it good? It's raspberry jelly from Trader Joe's.
Whoa.
What?
A fly.
You saw the fly again? Oh my goodness. Huh? It's somebody's air conditioner right outside our window. Is that loud?
Yeah.
Yeah. Loud. It's loud.
Yeah.
Yeah. So anyway, I'm glad she's in such a good mood. So Shad will get home in a couple hours.
Yeah.
I'll pick up Kennedy this evening, and then we have to go to Bed Bath & Beyond to pick up a wedding gift, and yeah, I might take a nap, because you know, I said Keaton was up since 5:30 or something, but Shad got up with her, I don't know what time he got up, maybe 7 or 7:30, something like that, 8, I don't know, and he got her breakfast, and I slept and stuff till he left, but is that yummy? You are silly. Anyway, so yeah, we're just gonna hang out at home now, and I do have some laundry to do. I don't really have to clean, but I do have laundry I need to do, so I will get that taken care of today so everybody has clean clothes for the week. Right, Shad? I'm sure he wants clean work clothes, so. See it, though.
What you doing?
I'm trying to wrap a present, a wedding present at Bed Bath & Beyond. I don't think this is big enough.
Oops, sorry. Well, I think it's plenty big.
Barely. Oh no, it's not. And I ripped it.
Well, let's try again.
Is there a garbage?
Yeah, right there.
Should we just put it in the bag?
No. It's not the. They got a huge roll. Let's try it again.
Yeah! Yeah!
What did you find?
Waste it.
What did you find?
No.
Okay, Dan? Why, I thought you were going to get another one.
No, this is a huge piece. I don't want to waste it. I'm just going to tape it.
Okay. All right. You're a master wrapper.
No, I'm not.
It's you're...
complimentary gift wrap for a wedding. I'm glad you asked because I was like, I should do it.
Oh, yeah. I'm all about that asking.
Well, usually...
And I was nice.
They do it for you.
Well, she'd rather stand over there and talk with her coworker. So, this is Everett, you know.
I even told her it was for a wedding. And she didn't pick it off of the registry.
Well. Oh, that looks nice. You're doing such a great job.
You think I'm going to be able to do a bow? Like
ooh,
that?
Pretty. That's what Krista's going to do.
No,
or
no.
She might do this one. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. It's a mystery. It's an enigma. Yeah, enigma.
Oh,
she's good.
Daddy?
What are those? You're finding all sorts of fun things. What is that? A deluxe necklace fan. Who doesn't need one of those?
Oh, we'll put it in the card.
Mom.
The gift receipt in the card.
Uh-oh, battery's about to die. Oh, is it blowing on you? Does that feel good?
Whoa.
Wait, stand right here. Stand right here. Keaton. Here, Dad, I'm going to show you something. Come here. We're sitting in the massage chair. Come here. Keaton. She listens really well. I better go get her. There's Princess Keaton getting a massage.
I'm getting a massage? She thinks it's a show. She
can
turn on a show.
Hey, earlier when we were standing over there?
Yeah.
You know how they say like certain people when they lose one sense, maybe the other senses get stronger?
Yeah. She's gonna fall.
Oh, I didn't know that lady was going to come behind us.
What lady?
That one.
Daddy.
Oh, yeah?
The blind lady?
Yeah.
Well, I farted. And so, and then they walked right through it. And I'm sure she had to have smelled it because she was blind. And I'm sure her smellier senses are pretty good. And I'm sure she smelled it, walked right through it. I felt really bad. That's why I left.
Let's get out of here.
I crop dusted a blind lady and I feel really bad. I didn't mean to. I think her senses are really strong. Sorry. Oh well. I just ran away. What?
It was talking.
What was talking? What did it say?
Did you push the button? Yeah, I figured. Push it again.
Where's the button?
She's scared. Push the button.
Okay.
It's okay. It's just gonna talk.
Okay. Did you push it?
That's scary. Woo! Dance! Dance party and Bed Bath & Beyond.
Go, Keaton, go! Keaton, good job!
Okay. You're scared? Okay, let's go.
What is the oldest language?
The oldest language is Egyptian.
Speakers like you create a whole home audio system with incredible sound. No installation required. First, decide.
You want the music? Okay, say bye-bye. Let's go, we gotta go get Kennedy. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
There's a
family
here.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Cold?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go, bye-bye.
Guys, I'm so bad. I cheated on my diet today. Again, 2 cheat days. It's those darn chips and salsa. It's all Shad's fault.
Okay, we'll do it again then.
Well, no, you can do it again. Usually I have really good self-control, but I just didn't today. Oh, guys, and look at this. She knows how to get up in the chairs now.
What? Really?
Yeah. Not cool. Shad, she's getting your chapstick. Look at this.
Oh, my.
I know. Not cool. We need a new table.
One that's taller. Or
no, shorter.
Shorter. We need one that's shorter.
Yeah. And that seats 6.
Whoa,
you're gonna. Oh my gosh, you're making me worried. You're gonna just fall right off the back of it.
Yeah.
Yeah? No, that won't be good. You went down now?
Yeah.
Okay. Kennedy's home.
Hi.
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 She had a good weekend. You went kayaking.
And biking.
Biking.
Yeah.
Ghost hunting.
Yes.
Her hair is still blue with a little bit of silver. Somebody on YouTube said that. Mm-hmm. Who said that?
Oh, it's my hair.
Evie.
Oh, because of your hair, yeah. It's who blue. Said that?
Joanna Barbett, Evie.
Oh. Joanna. Yeah, so that you look like Evie?
Well, no, her daughter.
Oh, Molly?
Wait, hold on.
Wait.
I have something in my foot.
Yeah, I think it said her daughter. Yeah, Molly.
Molly says that you look like Evie from
Hello.
The Descendants. Hi, Molly.
That.
Tell Molly hi.
Hello.
Thanks, Molly. She likes the Descendants. She watched Descendants 2 last weekend. Right? Last weekend or the weekend before?
Last week. Not the weekend. It was the week.
Whatever.
I haven't seen it yet.
I haven't either. Not 1 or 2.
Nope.
Look. I know. Blinding. Look, guys. He's like a different man.
Oh, man.
Look. Haircut. It's not style, but... Oh, might be a little long right there.
Are we going to see Uncle Tim?
I always see, like, as the day goes on, I'm like, oh, I need to touch it up or blend it right there or something, but...
Grandma?
I think it's fine for now. I'll touch it up a little bit tomorrow.
Okay. And you're gonna see Chloe.
He's gonna go do Uber, you guys.
Is your age? Do You're gonna have a little girl.
3 hours max.
Okay.
And there's a pool.
If I make.
Is that really cold?
We'll see. I mean, I usually average like between 20 and 25 bucks an hour, so we'll see on a Sunday night.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Can you tell everybody good night?
Everybody, good night.
You wanna see
Sheila?
Good night, you guys. Thanks for watching.
Keaton, say good night.
Keaton's watching herself on YouTube. Keaton, come here. Come say good night to everybody.
Yay!
And then a couple weeks after that.
You wanna say good night? Oh, yucky! Daddy socks.
Oh, they're fine.
Daddy socks.
Oh,
hey, can you say good night?
Daddy.
Are you tall?
Daddy.
You're tall.
You're taller than mine.
You're so cute.
You're shorter.
It's shorter. Oh, yes. Shoulders. Oh, you went. I thought she was saying your hair is shorter. She's pointing to your hair. You went on Daddy's shoulders. Up you go. Good thing we have tall ceilings.
Where is she?
Say giddy up, horsey, giddy up.
Oh wait, I can't go this way.
No, I blocked it off.
Oh no.
Say good night. Can you give everybody a fist bump? Fist bump. Kissy. Gay. All right, you guys. We love you. We'll see you tomorrow. Give us a thumbs up. Subscribe, please subscribe. We're almost to 600. We would love it if you subscribed and joined our family. Mwah! Good night.
Good night.
Say good night. She's in a daze.